America has meant home to me, and I don't want to have to let that go.